Welcome to FlexSim Healthcare, a simulation modeling tool designed specifically for the unique challenges faced by today's healthcare facilities. It provides a virtual environment to address important what-if questions and evaluate their impact on patient outcomes. Throughout the Healthcare Basics video series, you'll see how FlexSim Healthcare is easy to use, comprehensive, and uniquely focused on helping healthcare organizations be the best that they can be. In this video, we're going to cover navigation in FlexSim Healthcare, give you a tour of the software, and show you where to find the most essential tools and features. When the software starts up, you'll see the start page. From here, you can start a new model or open an existing one, view the manual, edit preferences, and access licensing. And you can quickly find information on your version of FlexSim Healthcare, installed licenses, and recently opened models. If you're connected to the internet, you'll also see active content that will connect you to the latest videos, tutorials, and other helpful resources. Open an existing model or create a new one to dive into the software. The default view is made up of three panes plus the menus and tools above. Located in the left pane, the library contains a variety of objects that you can use to build your 3D model. Each type of object has specific settings that you can customize to improve your simulation. Also located in the left pane, the toolbox allows you to access and manage any tools that you might want to use while you're building your simulation model. The center pane is the main workspace you will use to create your 3D model. This space can be easily manipulated. Left-click and drag to pan the view, right-click and drag to rotate the view, and use the mouse's scroll wheel to zoom in and out. The right pane shows the quick properties, which allows you to quickly and easily edit the settings for any object that is currently selected in the model. Both the quick properties and library are context sensitive, meaning their content will change depending on the situation to make the model building experience simpler. Just above the pane sits three rows of content. The control bar is the bottommost row and allows you to control the execution of a simulation model, how long the simulation runs, and how quickly it runs. The toolbar just above provides buttons for opening, saving, or creating a new model, as well as easy access to the important tools and utilities needed to build a model. At the top is the main menu, which is arranged by category and provides further access to nearly all the commands FlexSim Healthcare has to offer. To access the user manual, click on Help in the main menu and then User Manual. The manual is a comprehensive guide to simulation modeling in FlexSim Healthcare, and it provides thorough documentation of the many features and tools with plenty of images. If you need information on a button, menu, dialog box, window, or anything else, the quickest answer will most likely come from this manual. Thank you for watching. Be sure to watch the rest of the Healthcare Basics series to get a jumpstart on your successful simulation project.